We're expecting to see new security cameras, new kinds of motion sensors, integrated floodlight that might scare a potential burglar off. These DIY systems, they'll send you alerts right to your phone to let you know if something's wrong, whether a door is unlocked or a smoke detector has gone off. For a lot of people, that provides enough peace of mind. They don't need to pay a monthly fee to keep tabs on your home. They're a lot easier to install. You don't have to wire things through the walls. So we've actually started testing these home security cameras and video doorbells, and we found that for the most part, they do their job. They just don't live up to all of their claims. When it comes to resolution, a lot of them claim to offer 720, 1080p, full HD picture, and they just don't live up to that. Last year, Alexa had a huge presence at the show, and Amazon wasn't even there. This year, we expect to see Alexa again, as well as new products that work with Google's Assistant and even Apple's Siri, thanks to Apple relaxing some of its requirements. What that really means is consumers are going to have so many options when it comes to how they want to control their devices. If you have an Amazon Echo, or you have an iPhone, or you have an Android phone, with a lot of these products, it won't matter because many of them are now supporting all three. So it really just leads to greater choice for consumers. So now that there are three solid options for voice control in your home, manufacturers are really doubling down on this new technology. And we're getting to a place now where you could have a connected appliance in just about every room of your house.
There are 130 calories in one cup of milk.
Not only are these appliances talking to you, they're talking to each other. There are now ovens on the market that can talk to your smoke detector, and if your smoke detector detects a fire, it'll tell your oven to turn off. And that's pretty powerful. And we're gonna see just sort of thoughtful integrations like that with other products throughout your home.